Hi there, YouTube.
This is 20 Tutorial Help 20 presenting you my screen blocker that I've made in Visual Basic. It's a basic program that I made and it's cool. It locks your screen unless you tell it your password. So it's pretty cool. So you can download it if you like in the description that I might be putting up. So you can click the screen blocker, wherever it is. Here you'll have to type in a password. If I type in random passwords and click log, it's not gonna work. There's going to be a text box coming up here saying it doesn't work. So you gotta type the right password. The text box is not coming up right now because, I don't know, I just gotta fix it. I think I was messing up with it and I think I kinda messed it up. So I'm gonna fix that after this video. And so if you type in the right password, like if I type HY and HY or HI and click lock, it locks the screen. So you can't get out of here. If you try using like command hotkeys like Alt 4 and all those kind of stuff, it won't work because look, when you press it, nice try, but you'll need the password. So it'll just put that up there, which you probably will need the password, of course. And once you type in the password, click unlock, it goes back to the screen here. And so yeah, and I've made a special command for this that you can type in and unlock by itself. You don't need the password for it, like I'm gonna type it in. But I can't tell you that command, it's secret, it's private, I can't tell you. So sorry about that. And but if you really need it, like, and then I can help. And if you experience any bugs in this, please tell me. And where did you and how did it happen, so I can try fixing it. And if I press escape, you probably can hear the sound. If I press anything else, it doesn't work. So it stays like that, which is cool. So I need to type in the right password and click unlock, and then unlock. And then just a quick update as well that I've made a new website. I'm going to show you. And I hope it works. Last time it didn't work. Darn, it's not working yet. Well, yeah, you can see the website. It's not just working for me. This weird screen is coming up. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.